Personally, I don't think I have anything bad in my past, so I have nothing to worry about ever in my future.